combat groups to support allied fleet. Watch for friendlies.
Alright, we are back. I skipped the story for you, so you wouldn't have to see that again.
We're under fire.
Alright.
Ready for
two.
Displace to that
scene. One. Get over here right away.
Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
And then we're going to use our Air Force smarter with gunships.
Enemy armor, bearing designated. Gunship online, ready for launch.
Galaxian railguns are tearing through our armored forces.
Alert, friendly taking hostile fire.
What's this hack do? Now work on cruiser class. Nice.
With long-range missile barrages.
Ready.
Upgrade the Capisi's cruise missile silos now.
Alert, command carrier taking
fire. Oh, wow. Anti-air?
Alert, reading our ship battlecruisers taking fire. Vehicle is under fire.
Fighter coordinates dialed in.
Green line confirmed. Engine's hot. Hostile armor eliminated. Alert, light attack vehicle destroyed.
All right, we need to shift some power around.
Galaxian carriers are barraging us with heavy ordnance.
Systems currently active.
We have sustained multiple hull fractures.
Reroute. Copy that, Sakala. Hold on.
Oh, are they running down the road?
A
little bit.
Enemy fighters have engaged.
Oh, they're retreating. All right, so we'll hold off on the attack on them.
Reporting.
Once our troops get over here, then we can reinforce Zakara.
Alert. LAB down. Allied craft has been engaged.
Armor.
Provide
Wait.
Fire support.
Guard order confirmed.
Armored vehicle is taken.
Enemy
fire.
Armor disabled.
Hostile
What's this?
Light attack vehicle
Mortar.
Detected.
How many ships did we lose? One regular and both. No, one gunship. So. It's not so bad.
Alright.
We'll just move up.
Authentication pending. Message. Strike craft taking effective fire. Battle cruiser is facing resistance. Position marked. Hostile railguns have opened up.
Hacking their cruiser types will be very nice in the future.
Support ready. We're moving.
Just move right there. Support ready. I bet that's just because they got a support guy in there.
Capisi copies.
Scavenger.
Armored vehicle launch.
Almost done with the site. Then we'll move up.
This is the captain.
Let's
Alert. LAB down.
Research that cruise missile silo.
Are smashing the Sakala's armored plating, making effective fire.
We must push the Galaxian forces away from our Sedim allies.
Destroyed.
It's not gonna hit
Go
my
ahead.
Troops, is it?
Strike
They're a little close.
Got eyes on a hostile.
Alert.
Cruise missile silos online.
Cruise missiles will decimate clustered enemy forces and static defenses at extreme range.
That missile's got so low polygons.
Reporting. Enemy railgun firing on friendly.
We've detected something. Can you confirm visual?
We're locked in. Light attack vehicle.
All right, that destroyed their troops. Alright, we need to pull back over here.
Alert, LAB down. Allied craft has been engaged on divine fire support.
Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Go ahead.
Let's try this missile.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed.
Salvager ready.
I need you to start salvaging that. I don't see the missile guys. They were just here.
Runner, go ahead.
I might have sent them off.
Alert, light attack vehicle.
Yeah, there they go.
The Sakala is taking heavy damage. Armored vehicle lost. Hostile craft in AO. Maneuver for visual confirmation. Hostile railguns opened up. Alert, rail strike craft taking effective fire. We got a railgun under fire. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed.
Let's adjust our placement here.
Alert. LAV down.
I don't like how that one's so close. It's gonna get blown up by a missile.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire.
Enemy
hostile light attack vehicle. Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Alert. Enemy heavy cruiser detected.
Get us moving.
Let's see.
Enemy contact. Get a turret up.
Hostile strike craft down.
Retreat this one.
Alert, light attack vehicle destroyed.
Move it forward.
Enemy armor on approach.
Yeah, there we go. Little dance.
Battle report.
The Galcian carriers are falling back.
Light attack vehicle is under fire.
Together we have driven off the Galcian Critidim.
Roger that, Scala. Strike craft destroyed.
I think that'll be enough of those. There it goes. Now you can just come over here and start healing the troops.
Be advised, the terrain in this canyon will prove challenging for short-range units. We can use the terrain to our advantage by utilizing artillery cruisers. Upgrade fabrication facilities to begin producing artillery cruisers.
Artillery cruisers.
Are you site exhausted?
Yep. We need those resources they're guarding.
Strike craft taking effective fire. Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed. Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support. Ready. Send.
25 more seconds.
Enemy bombers inbound on the Capisi.
Capisi's got enemy bombers inbound.
Alert. LAV down. Missile sequence initiated. Target set. Launch. Hostile armor incoming.
Artillery cruiser fabrication online.
Begin constructing artillery cruisers now.
This is the captain.
All right. Artillery cruisers. There it is. We don't have the objective yet to go here.
Runner.
Production.
Alert. Hostile bomber on approach.
Bomber.
A railgun is taking effective fire. Alert. Rachel is in contact. Capisi copy. Alert. Railgun locked. Light attack vehicle is under fire. Alert.
All right. Moving up.
Stop fire. Get it moving.
Artillery cruiser
alert,
operational.
Light attack vehicle destroyed. Give us your target. Unidentified contact. Designate as hostile. Hostile railguns have opened up. Salvage your copies. Reporting. Enemy railgun eliminated. Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO. We've got hostile on sensors. Confirm visual. Send message. Make ready.
So these are the,
the
air defense.
Target locked.
Send forces with the armored assault.
Ready. Move with that.
There
armor.
We go.
Go.
All Alright, Rachel.
Reporting, new heading set.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Sakala.
Go ahead.
I'll send one of these
take
as well.
Guard formation with that ranged. Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach. Hostile strike craft down. Alert. Alert.
Is in contact.
Taking fire. Armored vehicle tracking
signature confirmed. By fire. An artifact has been discovered.
Alert. Hostile strike fighter. We are searching on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate. Hostile interceptor down.
Forget what this did.
Enemy armor disabled. Alert. Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged.
Artifact recovered. Authentication confirmed.
Incoming missile barrage detected. Sakala, take evasive action. Multiple missile signatures detected. Missile barrage in the air.
So that was an upgraded targeting system.
Alert. Allied carrier taking hostile fire. Ready. Send.
Is it ready? CU is required.
Alert. Railgun down. Support ready. Give us a target. Combat relay. Hostile production cruiser eliminated. Escort them.
Control group ready. One designated.
Go. Strike fighter taking hostile fire.
Need those
alert.
Delicious resources.
Strike fighter destroyed. Got a railgun under fire. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated. Contact. Enemy armor.
Strike
bearing designated.
Defender dialed in.
Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual? Armored vehicle is taking fire. Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Alert. Strike fighter lost.
Nice armored strike fighter.
Vehicle has been destroyed.
Shouldn't be.
Alert, railgun lost. Strike craft taking effective fire. Go ahead. Target lock.
Reassign those targets.
Alert, missile battery destroyed. One lock. Hostile range craft destroyed.
There we go.
Runner, go ahead. Reading.
Strike
craft destroyed. Strike systems online. Ready. Armored vehicle lost.
CU field depleted.
Not very many resources for my allies to get.
Provide fire.
Alert. Battle cruiser is taking fire. Position marked.
Marching up the middle.
CU field expanded.
Take him out.
There we go.
Enemy railgun eliminated.
Come on, I need these done. I need to move up. Alright, how's our group
send
one holding up? It's doing alright.
Hostile strike craft down. Light attack vehicle is under fire. Cruiser ready. Capisi copy.
Galsian strike fighters have been launched against the Sakala.
Cleared. Hostile railguns have opened up. Tracking armored craft on approach.
Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained.
Hostile designated. All right. Mark Baron.
Is that all RUs? No, the blues are still there.
Alert. LAB down.
Oh, and then there's some others. Oh, there's the blast.
RU deposit depleted.
Why are we retreating?
Enemy airstrike inbound. We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate.
Galsian bombers detected. They're targeting the Capisi.
Bomber sighted.
Nice.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Alert. Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged. Alert.
Support craft has been engaged.
All right, this is cleared up. Time to move up.
Move out. Core strike craft destroyed. A railgun is taking effective fire.
My railgun?
Alert. Friendly taking hostile.
Oh, yeah.
In contact. Alert. Armored railgun taking effective fire. Battle cruiser is facing resistance. Attack. Position marked. We're in the fight. Hostile armor eliminated.
The missile battery ones are really good. Just order some more.
Alert, strike fighter destroyed. Red alert, command carrier taking fire. Go ahead, readjust target.
I command carrier is taking fire? Oh, it is. It really is. W. Q. Q. Stop.
Our bomber is under incoming missile barrage detected. Move to Capici to avoid the blast.
Enemy armor disabled.
Off ready. Course set.
Hostile range craft destroyed. Alert. Strike fighter lost. Galcian missile barrage detected. Take evasive action. Send message.
Oh, gosh.
Warning. Carrier hull passing 75%. Ready, set.
All right. We're doing okay, actually. Even if we're slightly damaged. Where's Rachel?
Support ready. Move out and be ready.
I need you to come fix the Capici. And then group two, get rid of these guys. And start harvesting that. And then, actually, instead of healing him, I want you to break this open. It had delicious resources inside. Well, that's aimed right at me.
This is the captain.
Artillery cruiser payload. Increases primary area affected by 25. That's actually pretty good, and I do have the resources available for it. Oh, we can move up.
Units immediately.
Let's see here. Build two more of those.
Maneuver for visual confirmation.
Kind of offset it so we take out some more troops along with it.
Target locked.
Missile battery operational.
Hostile armor incoming.
Yeah.
Alert. Hostile strike fighter in circulation. Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed. Alert. Carrier hull at 75% integrity.
They just bombed me.
Hostile interceptor down.
Yeah, but I blew them up in return. Oh, I didn't destroy these. Whoops. There you go.
Alert, alert. Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged.
Crew ready. Shut it down. Hold.
Armored vehicle is taking fire. Hostile railguns have opened up.
Approach vector dialed in.
Attack course set.
Bomber to launch deck.
Bomber set for launch. Alert. Missile battery lost. Alert. Strike fighter destroyed. Strike fighter taking hostile fire. New heading set. Enemy railgun eliminated. Our bomber is taking fire.
Don't kill it. Don't... Ah, you killed it.
Combat alert. Bomber lost.
We do not have enough RU.
We will in a minute.
Hostile armor eliminated.
Strike fighter ready for service. Strike fighter online. Strike fighter ready for service.
Hostile production cruiser verified. Report. Take it out. Advance to mark CUs.
There we go. We'll just target the bigger spot first. What were you doing down there?
Battle report. Enemy production cruiser destroyed. Let's place to that CU field.
Strike fighter online.
Runner, go ahead. Copy. Target set.
Ready for command. Reading.
Runner.
Strike fighter ready for service.
This might be a bad plan, but I feel like taking out one of these would be a good thing at this point. Half their production.
They're targeting both the Sakala and the Capisi. Initiate evasive action.
Don't approach. Capisi moving up. Armored vehicle has been destroyed. Armored vehicle taking effective fire.
Is this gonna destroy these two instead then? Oh, it just got marked right there.
Alert. Siege cruiser verified in the AO.
Boom, 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 boom.
Respond. Warning. Carrier hull passing 75% hold.
Ready. Alert. Railgun lost.
Allied traps have been engaged. Provide fire at Lord
Cruiser.
Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Enemy railgun to enemy bombers inbound on the Capisi.
Target set. Launch. Alert. Hostile battle cruiser inbound.
Receiving.
Group 1. Retreat.
Reposition.
Alert. Missile battery destroyed.
Our bomber is under enemy fire. In contact.
Ready.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Sakala.
Alert, we're taking hostile fire. Armored vehicle lost.
Need more blue.
Unidentified craft on approach. Mark the bearing. Ready for orders. Cruiser ready. RU coordinates acquired.
Hostile bomber down.
Sight. Salvager copies.
So they're getting stuck. It didn't used to do this. People had to complain that the patch was needed.
Ready, send. Enemy airstrike inbound. We've got hostile on sensor. Confirm visual.
CU field depleted.
Alert. Carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged. Alert. Allied carrier taking hostile fire. Hostile interceptor destroyed.
So we still have some troops left. We did lose the, enemy
railgun
ship that we captured.
Alert, hostile siege cruiser sighted.
The honor guard.
Missile battery online.
Armored vehicle is taking fire. Alert, battle cruiser is taking fire. Position marked.
How are you doing over there?
Friendly taking hostile fire.
You moved up as well. Okay.
Operations update. RUs in the region have been drained.
Reading.
Enemy armor on approach. Copy. On our way.
We're ready for orders. Advance to mark CUs. Alert. Missile battery lost.
Capisi copy.
Alert. Railgun down.
Something coming this way.
We got a railgun under fire.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Green light confirmed. Engines hot.
Armored vehicle has been destroyed.
Bomber set for launch.
Enemy armor disabled.
That's one thing I miss about the space battles, is that when you destroyed the enemy, sometimes you'd get a little resources for it. You know, a little payback for what they did to you.
Craft has been engaged.
Go ahead.
Provide
copy.
Fire support.
Returning to carrier.
Alert. Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond. Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
I don't want to break that one open until we've got this one done.
Battle cruiser is facing resistance. Position marked.
Everyone's working, right? Looks like it.
Alert.
Resources.
CU's exhausted.
A railgun is taking effective fire.
What's this?
CU deposit depleted.
Was that CU's? You didn't finish? No? Wow. Okay.
Ready, send.
CU field expanded.
Weapons, stand by for cruise missile launch coordinate. Armored vehicle locked. Locked. Fire.
Don't know what's around it, but we will in a second.
Enemy railgun firing on friendly. Alert. Enemy taking contact on the board.
Nice. Almost destroyed that. If only it was a little off-centered again.
Are you depositing?
My bad.
Receiving 5x5.
I'll move that up.
Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing missile barrage. Sakala, move to avoid.
Gaussian strike fighters have been launched against the Sakala.
Unload on them. Heavy stream of fire. Hostile production cruiser verified. Take it out. Alert, hostile siege cruiser sighted. Be advised, tracking hostile. Alert, allied carrier is taking hostile fire.
Allied carrier. Oh, missiles.
Alert, hostile strike fighter in circulation. Alert, carrier is taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged.
Base runner is en route.
Hostile armor eliminated. Alert, enemy heavy cruiser detected. Hostile light attack vehicle detected.
Reading it.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support. Alert, a battle cruiser has been destroyed.
Ready.
Alert, support craft has been engaged.
Nice.
Support ready.
Did you launch it?
New coordinates verified. Get a scanner ready. Reading you, command.
That might have been the scanner.
Hostile on sensors. Authentication pending.
There we go.
PC copy. Reporting.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe. Armored vehicle is taking fire.
Ready.
Go for orders. Alert. Go missile ahead. Battery destroyed.
Nice.
Battle report. Hostile siege cruiser eliminated.
Get another one of these out with this range of sight. We can definitely start shelling out a bit further.
Enemy armor disabled. Go ahead.
Return to base.
On approach. Heavy missiles loaded and ready. Green line confirmed.
There's the other one.
Gaussian bombers detected.
Copy. Coordinates set. This is the captain.
Need some more anti-air. Which was this one. Alright, did we clear out the resources? Yes.
Ready for command. Displace to that CU field.
Okay. And then Rachel's down there?
Yeah. Ready.
Need you up here.
Enemy light attack vehicle.
Need you to blow this open.
Bomber on approach. Armor vehicle taking effective fire. Alert, friendly taking hostile fire. Hostile
nice close. Oh, this can shoot him? Nice.
Hostile bomber destroyed. We got a railgun under.
I want to get another honor guard, so we'll upgrade her hack. There's one.
Hostile armor eliminated. Ready. Attention.
I don't know what's around it. We'll just launch.
Research completed.
Contact. Enemy armor. Bearing designated.
Enemy strike fighters approaching the Sakala.
Reporting.
Reading.
I want you over here.
Relocked all railguns. Opened up.
We have eyes on an artifact. Stand by.
Stand by.
Alert.
Move her over this way.
Armored vehicle is taking fire. Allied ground has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Oops. Hit the microphone again.
The carrier hull is 75% integrity.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Take care of that. And Rachel, I want you to hack with a C this guy.
Reading you.
Enemy armor stable.
Maybe not that one.
New coordinates verified.
Missile barrage detected. Kapisi, take evasive action.
Kapisi, start moving backwards.
Enemy on a guard cruiser destroyed. Multiple missile signatures detected. Missile barrage in the air. We've detected something. Can you confirm visual? Red alert, railgun carrier taking fire.
The remaining enemy carrier is taking defensive action.
Nice.
Continue the pursuit.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed. Artifact position marked. Moving out.
Support ready. Move order confirmed.
What?
Artifact recovered. Authentication confirmed.
The marks you use. Roger that. Coordinates confirmed.
Alright, what's this artifact do? Kapisi, you can move back.
Coordinates confirmed. Railgun reading. Assuming guard position.
Armor cost efficiency. Nice.
Cruiser ready.
This doesn't repair, huh? Artillery cruiser damage. Yeah, we'll go for it. Come on, grab those resources. The mission's almost over. We got... is it 2-2-2?
Sent message.
Report. Enemy armor on approach.
8. Armor 2, 2, 2. That's fire. 6. 7, 8. Okay.
Friendly. Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. This is the captain. Hostile range craft destroyed. Target set. Missile away. We got something on the horizon. Waiting for eyes on to authenticate. Armored vehicle has been destroyed. Reporting.
That guy's damaged. We'll move him back.
Hostile armor eliminated.
Rachel. GU field depleted.
Rachel moving out.
Enemy airstrike inbound.
There it is.
Alert. Carrier taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged.
Keep it steady. Monitor for Russia.
There they go.
CU's exhausted.
We got a railgun under fire. Hostile light attack vehicle visually authenticated.
Gaussian strike fighters have been launched against the Sakala.
CU site fire exhausted.
I'd really like to get these, but
strike
almost
destroyed.
No point. It just wastes time. Siege cruiser.
Armored vehicle lost. Alert.
Oh wow. They just mowed right through them.
UPC copy. Enemy contacts on the board. Alert. 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 Carrier is taking fire.
They did all right.
Hostile interceptor destroyed.
Strike fighter coordinates dialed in.
Attack vector dialed in. We're in the pipe.
RU site exhausted. An RU site has been depleted.
Go ahead. Target set.
Nice.
CU field expanded.
Send message. Ready, send. New sector designated. Move out.
Gaussian bombers detected.
New heading set. Hostiles are out there. Set up scanner.
Put another scanner down.
Designating hostile. Reporting. Set new heading.
Missile barrage detected. They're targeting both the Sakala and the Kapisi. Initiate evasive action.
Initiating.
Alert. Hostile bomber sighted. Cruise missile launch ready. Target set. Launch. Enemy production cruiser has appeared in the AO. Gaussian missile barrage detected. Take evasive
action. There
it goes. Hostile bomber down.
Nice.
Alert. Alert. Carrier taking fire. Hostile fire. Hostile detected. Visual unconfirmed. Hostile armor incoming. Get us moving. Alert. The Kapiti is in contact. Siege cruiser verified in the AO. Respond.
Action.
Attention. New heading set.
When they're heading straight towards it, it's not effective.
One. Artillery cruiser under attack. Units respond.
They keep firing while moving? Did another flip.
Armor vehicle taking effective fire.
Alright, let's see. I want you to move sideways and then harvest.
Gaussian strike fighters have launched towards the Kapisi.
Make ready.
Alright, Rachel, where are you?
Runner, science officer en route.
I want another one right here.
Ready, send.
Cruise missile not ready.
Standing by.
Alert, hostile strike fighter in circulation.
I see it.
Hostile on sensor. Confirm visual. Alert, carrier taking fire. Enemy fighters have engaged. Hostile interceptor down. Hostile light attack vehicle detected. Alert. Friendly taking hostile fire. A railgun is taking effective
fire. Armored
vehicle
has been destroyed.
Enemy armor. Bearing designated. Armored vehicle is taking fire. Reading. Get us moving.
Go ahead.
Alert. Railgun lost.
Assume guard position.
Ready. Move out and be ready.
Oops, didn't mean to give that command.
Hostiles are out there. Set up a scanner.
Cruiser ready. Attention. Weapons, stand by for cruise missile launch coordinates. Target set. Missile away.
Runner. Move out.
Oh, he's mad.
Hostile interceptor destroyed. Red alert. Command carrier taking fire.
Hacking unit, reading you.
Reading. Guard for defense post is taking fire.
They've got artillery as well. Very interesting.
Rachel is taking fire. Respond.
Oh, jeez. There we go.
Get us moving.
Allied craft has been engaged. Provide fire support.
Move order confirmed.
Retreat.
Assuming guard position.
Wow. Oh, they just made another one.
Sector operators contact report.
Enemy light attack vehicle marked on approach.
Standing by.
Enemy armor disabled.
There we go. Victory! Achievement.
Personal log.
The Whispering Galilee.
Expedition carrier Capisi. The Sedin, a loathsome kit if ever there was one. Arrogant, self-righteous. Mashad, the Sakala captain, seems to have an agenda all of his own. He knows more than he's willing to share, I'm sure of it. Unfortunately, it's a tenet of war that you can't always choose your allies. How true. Truth is, we have no choice but to rely on one another. The Galcian keep throwing wave after wave at us, escalating their attacks, unafraid to sacrifice their forces to hold us at bay. Thankfully, the commanders at Tyr have confirmed our resupply. Without it, we will not be able to complete our expedition.
All right. Well, thank you for joining me in this mission. We did better on time. We did better on resourcing. And we won. So I will see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching Billy and Rachel's Let's Plays. Bye-bye.